Hello, my Portuguese readers. I'm Amy Morin, the author of 13 Things Mentally Strong People Don't Do. And right now, more than ever, there are a couple of those things you definitely don't want to do. First one is that mentally strong people don't feel sorry for themselves. And while it's okay right now to be upset, to be angry, to be sad, to be hurt about some of the things going on in the world, you don't want to feel sorry for yourself. There's a big difference. Feeling sorry for yourself is when you exaggerate how bad your life is and you start to become helpless and hopeless. Another thing you don't want to do is focus on things that you can't control. There's so much that you can't control right now, but you don't want to waste your brain power worrying about those things. Instead, put all your energy into the things that you can control. Even if the only things you feel like you can control right now are your effort and your attitude.